time we see.
All right.
All right, team. Happy Friday. Friday today, which means we repeat our Tabata workout from Tuesday. So I put the workout up. Have a look. Let me just expand my screen so I can see the writing. I'll go to the chat. All right, so round one, we do 20 seconds of split box jumps. 20 seconds. I know I've got hollow rock hold there, but I'm going to do alternate V-ups, I think. Yeah, I'm going to do alternate V-ups. And then we do that three times. Then I'm going to do 20 seconds of lunge, okay, with a press.
All right, so.
Now, look, have a look. So I go into my lunge split position. I have the dumbbell on the opposite side to the leg that is forward. Okay, I find my 90-90 degree, okay? And as I come up, I drive the dumbbell up above my head, okay? So lunge and press. Back down, boom. 20 on one side, 20 on the other. Do that for three rounds, okay? Then I've got the 180 squat jump. That's with the twist. Then I'm going to do regular V-ups. And then I've got my dumbbell, okay? So the handle sits on my trap. Now, I'm going to, I like it this way, okay? I just opposite leg up to the side that the dumbbell's on because I'm going to touch and go, okay? I think the other day I was doing the opposite, but it's not right, it's not wrong, it's what you feel that you can handle. So right now, I think I can handle it on the same side or opposite side. So whatever side I have it on, it's fine. I just switch 20 seconds each side. So it's no right, no wrong, because some people ask me, oh, what side is it? It doesn't really matter, okay? Whatever side you can balance and move up and down. All right, there you go. Oh, and I did neglect to say the big piece in the middle, which is nine rounds. All right, so I'm going to do chest to floor burpee and then the lunge combo with a jump. So all that is, we only do that one set of nine. So the lunge combo, yeah, so I jump, step back, jump out, and step back again. I need to warm up. I can't demonstrate them too well while I'm cool. All right, I should warm up, and it's cold. So can you see the workout? That is a big thing. Are you happy? All right, so I am feeling a little niggly right now. Good, Lana. But it's the end of the week almost, so we still got tomorrow. Oh, and then we got Sunday. It's like, woo, the only day that we do have off is our Thursday. All right, so it's actually a nice workout. I really felt it. I've got 10-kilo dumbbell for the press, and I've got a 20-kilo for the leg isolated step-ups. So there's lots of legs involved. All right, so we'll get ready to go. All right, all good. Got my notes here. And so it is Tabata, 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. So I'm just gonna wait until exactly my time, which is 20:30, which is 13:30 UAE time, okay? All right, so I'm excited to do this and I'm going to pace myself. So I do have a lighter dumbbell, and if you do struggle with your dumbbells, you can always have them in both hands, okay, and press with both hands. So I have a 7 and I might do that if I need to. My fingers are absolutely on fire from jiu-jitsu, from the gripping in spider guard. If you know what that is, it just means holding the gi really tight so the opponent can't get away from you. They got away from me. All right. All right. So you're good, Michael. You set? Deck squats instead of burpees? Is that what you did the other day? Good. Without the press and hand release push-ups, from what my memory tells me. All right. So let me escape that. I think we might be almost ready to go. All right. Time-wise. Okay. Let's start to stand up. All right. All right, 20:10 is what we got. All right, so 10 seconds, we're going to get ready to warm up. Box got enough space. Shoo. All right, can you see me? Okay, just gonna start off with nice, easy lunges. Boom. 90-90, you can go forward, you can go back. You can go half reps, okay? Or you can go full reps. Up to you, chest up. So these are some exercises you can revert to. Touch the toes. Okay, we're going to adopt the push-up position. Righto, let's go. And jump the feet towards the hands. All right, touching the toes again. This time, we're going to split our stance. We're going to mimic the movement with a dumbbell, okay? Boom. So in that split stance now, Michael, just remember what leg you had forward because we've got a shoulder rotation. All right, shoulder rotation. So I've got my other leg ready to go. So the leg that's forward, opposite arm is pressing. So let's go. Going through the movement patterns. Yes, if we apply the load, it's going to be a lot harder. All right, let's go down, touch the toes. All right, we're gonna adopt the push-up push position again. Shoulder tap, chest to floor, release the hands. You can do it on the knees or the toes. All right, let's go. Two touches. All right, let's go back down to the push-up position. Let's go mountain climbers to the chest. All right, let's go, toe touches. Just gonna return back to the lunges. All right, split the stance. Okay, little pulse. Halfway. All right, so I think it's Marsha and Rasha have joined. Oh, I really can't see there, I'm so sorry. Okay, let's go, shoulder rotations. I'm gonna split my start so I know which leg to pull forward next. All right, let's go, little pulse here. Toe touches next, then we'll do alternate lunges and we're ready to rock and roll. All right, and I'll make sure I put the workout up for those. Three, two, one, good. Knees and quads, glutes, hemi should be warm. This is a leg heavy workout. If you do have load, okay, let's lunge, alternate. Okay, so a little smoother now, feels warm. All right, 8 seconds. Steady, all right. So here I come to just put the workout up again. Okay, here we are. Have a look. Also, if you want to put your cameras on, did I paste already? You can, hello. Hello, I've got Yasmina and George as well. Okay, there we are, team. In 3, 2, 1. Gotcha, woo. Nice to see so many of you back again, okay? Fantastic. All right, so have a look at the exercises. If you're here, Tuesday, you know what we're doing, okay? Oops, let me get the interval timer up and let's get crack-a-lacking. All right, accidentally press close. Enter. Close that button there. Starting in 10 seconds. What's our first one? Split jump. Okay, if you don't have this, you can do wall sit. You can do a stride jump or broad jump, okay? We will do 3 sets. Lots of counting. All right, lying down. I better double this up. Alternate V up. Can you see me here? Chin to chest. Let's go. 20 seconds. Count your reps on the first set. So whatever you get, that's your goal each set. All right. Here we go. Set 2. All right, let's do it. I could mix up today's training. Do 3 of everything. 3 times. Would be a nice change. All right, let's go. All right, 4 seconds. I'm thinking about it, Michael. Just make sure you have all your equipment ready. All right, one more. Then we change to lunges. I think I'm going to mix it up today. All right, let's go. So we've got our lunge press next. All right. As I recall, this was probably the nicest one of the whole 3 sets. All right. You'll need your dumbbells next for your lunge press. Chest. Yes. All right, we change exercises. That's 3. Everything by 3. All right, 3 seconds. All right, how we get? I need my mat. I need my dumbbell. All right. Dumbbell on the opposite side to the leg that is forward. All right, 10 seconds. Five seconds. All right, switch sides. Okay, so the dumbbell is on the opposite side to the leg that is forward. It helps with balance. All right, let's go. So like a thruster, yeah, except the legs are split. 10 seconds. Three seconds. All right, it's 1. 2 more. All right, let's go. Get that balance. All right. Halfway already. All right. Steady. I'm feeling it, I'm starting to feel it. All right, let's go. We got 1 more each side. Then I think we're going to head to burpees and lunge combo. We're going to do three. Steady. One more each. All right, 2 seconds. Let's go. So I'll mix it up a little today. 10 seconds. 3 seconds. Steady. All right. Starting to feel it. Okay, load is the key here. Let's go. 90-90. Chest up. Five down. 10 seconds. Steady. All right. Burpees and lunge combo. Deck squats for Michael. All right, get ready. Let's go. Little variation. 3 sets. So I've got 6 reps here, 7. Rest. Let me get rid of that. All right. Lunge combo. Step out. Jump. Back. All right. Set one. Okay, rest. Set two. All right, you ready? Let's go. You don't have to go chest to floor. You can do hand release. You can do deck squats. All right, combo. Oh, two. Okay, split, jump up. All right. 3 sets of 3. 5 seconds. All right. Ready? Last set of burpees for now. Okay, we got 3 sets of these today. All right. Let's go. All right, 5 seconds down. Steady. Okay, we got 180 squat jumps and V-ups next. Okay, my alternate option, you can do leg raise. All right, let's go. Boom. Michael will have to let me know. I know he was here Tuesday, how he finds it. So same exercise, the same set, just a little bit different. All right, as in we're doing it broken up. 180 squat jumps. Squat with a twist. Squat walk option, a stride, your choice. All right, let's go, V-ups. I'm lifting both legs at once, this one. Hands touch under both legs. Let's go.
My first one is always a bit rocky. 10 seconds. Steady. All right. Okay, stride jumps. Sorry, 180 squat jumps. Let's go. Down. All right, steady. One more of those for now. Oh, intense. We've still got step ups. Let's go. Hands, mid under the knees. 10 seconds. All right, let's go. Whew. Up we go, let's do it. Didn't double on all my shoelaces. That's cheating. Grab this. Sit. Let's go. We got step ups next. All right, let's go. I need my dumbbell. Stepping up with the dumbbell, opposite leg up. Let's go. All right, less than 10 already. Breath. Woo. Three. Then we reverse it, I think. All right, let's go. All right, 5 seconds. Okay, wrist. Heavy on the traps. All right. Set. Let's go. Two. All right. 5 seconds. Opposite leg is up. I think I was this tired on Tuesday too. All right, 7 seconds. All right, last one. Sit. Slow and steady. 5 ready. All right, switch. Last one, then we're back at the start. All right, let's go. Definitely feeling it now. 8 seconds. Steady. All right. So split jumps again with alternative ups. Let's go. Touch and go. Feels a lot lighter. My favorite one today. Normally I don't like these. All right. 5 seconds. All right, let's go. Three sets. Let's go up. Alternate. You might do better squeezes here. Sit-ups. 10 seconds. Breathe out as you come up. All right, let's go. 2. Not much rest. All right. Up we go. It's all transition. Actually, I think the nicest one is the burpees. 4 seconds. All right, let's go. You've kind of got the jits of it now, don't you? You know what you're doing? Up we go. Finish 2. We got 1 more. Then we do our lunge press. 10 seconds. All right, let's do our last one before we change. 3. All right, up we go. Start the work. With the leg that is rearward, opposite leg forward. I find it easier. All right, switch. All right, that's a bit skewy there. All right, let's do it. 90-90. Chest up. 10 seconds. Still got everyone? How are we going, Marsha? All right. Switch. Putting a dumbbell in, he helps me set up. Okay, so here, split. Good. Thumb up there. Love it. Count your reps. 10 seconds. Yeah, keeps you accountable for working at the same pace for each set. All right, let's go. Other side. These ones are tough. But let's go. Coping. 10 seconds. 5. One more set. Oh, I have to shake out my grip. All right. Ready? Step forward. Let's do it. Final one each side. All right. I think Ivo was here Tuesday. 5 seconds. 3. All right, last one. Whew. Then we've got burpees. All right. Let's do it. Tough combo. 3. All right, let's start. Down we go. All right, aiming for 6. Full extension. So open up from the hips. Rest. Lunges. Let's go. Warm. Split it. These are nice. 10 seconds. Nice work, Michael. I can see you. I think Sarah's on screen as well. Okay. Back to burpees. Keep going. There we go. I can see you all. How are we going, Lee? All right. Let's go, burpees. All right. Yes, Mina and George, hopefully you're managing. If you have to share equipment, just alternate with the exercises. All right, rest. So you do the split box, he does the lunges. All right. We got one more. Then we've got our stride jumps and our V-ups. Right, rest. Well, I can't wait till we finish the second round. I love the feeling of that last round. 3 seconds. Let's go. All right. 10 seconds. 30 reps. All right, lunges. All right. Let's go. The 180 squat jumps are pretty intense. 10 seconds. If these are too easy, take the pause out. Split the jump. All right. 180 squat jumps and V-ups. Just have to double my mat there. All right. Let's go. Enjoy these 30 seconds where there's no legs. All right, chin to chest. All right, let's go. Now, 10 seconds. You can really be doing any ab exercise here, okay? But the key for the lunges is load. All right, second set. Let's do it. Let's go. 10 seconds. All right, one more of those. Whew. Off we go. I'm literally in a rut. My mat is pulling me into the big hole. All right. My mat's all skewing. I don't whinge until I get a new one, you know that. All right, let's go. Last one, before we do step ups. Four. Almost there. 30 seconds. Your legs get to breathe. Up we go. Halfway. All right, let's go. Quick transition. Off we go. All right. 10 seconds. Switch. All right, here we go. Up we go. Finish this, and we go to our final round. Change. Right, here we go. Oh, how are we going? Now, you don't want something too high either. Knee height is a good height. 5 seconds. All right, rest. Holy dooly, I'm feeling this. All right, let's go. We got one more each side. Ten seconds. All right, let's do it. Last one each side. Oh, my legs. Got the split box jumps, we'll feel good because they'll be light. All right, 10 seconds. All right, here we go. Last one. Off we go. Touch and go. Oh, fix my legs up here. 8 seconds. Right. Back to the start. Good job, Fiat. Easy one. Let's do it. Last set. Oh my goodness. Three sets. 5 seconds. All right, let's go down. 5 seconds. Up we go. All right, here we go. All right, finish this set. We're halfway through this round of three. 60 seconds done. 60 seconds to go. All right, other side. Second set. All right, let's do a team. Ten seconds. 5. See? One more each side. Okay. Let's go. Light at the end of the tunnel for this exercise. 13 seconds. Last 5. All right. Burpees. Lunges next. Yeehaw, you say. Giddy up. Let's go. 15 seconds left. 10. 10, let's do it. Scoot this off here. All right. Let's go. That's tough after the press. Okay, 3 more hopefully. I need to get moving. All right. That's a challenge. Let's do it, we're up. Come on, time to move. All right. 8 seconds. All right, here we go. 3. Let's do it. Hopefully 6. Ten seconds. All right. Here we go. Second set. I need to hang my arms beside my hands on my hips. Everything is getting tired. 5 seconds. 1 more. Whew. So 7 minutes of work left. All right, let's go. Halfway. All right. Let's 180 squat jumps next. Let's do our lunges first and add the ups with the 180 squat jumps. 60 minutes left. All right, Matt. All right. Get set, let's go. Halfway. Up we get. 5 minutes. Set. Let's go. Squat. Twist. Lateral squat walk option. 10 seconds. 5. Steady. Ah, oh, chihuahua. My team, I hope you're feeling strong. Let's go. One more set. I think I've still got everybody. All right. Last one. And then we do our step ups. I do see a message there. Okay, let's do it. I'm going to come and read it in 10 seconds. 5 seconds. All right, let me come. Let's go rest. All right. Abs. All right. Oh, okay, perfect. I got it. Jasmina, got it. Yeah, when there's two, sometimes equipment is limited. I just saw that message and I asked that question a while back. All right, rest. Let's go. Straight to our step ups. 5 seconds. All right. I'm diddly bopping here. All right, here we go. Last 3 minutes. All right. Switch. 2.5 minutes. All right, let's go. I'm really breathing heavy hard now. Woo! Let's get it caught up with me. All right, 2 minutes. This side is good. This side feels easier. Let's do it. Halfway through this round. 10 seconds. 5. Rest. 90 seconds. 3 sets. Let's go. Halfway. All right, last minute. It's only 40 seconds of work. Okay, set. Let's go. Okay, halfway. Rest. Last bit of work. Set. Let's go. Oh. My legs are switching right up. 10 seconds. All right. done. Oh, goodness.
Michael, how are you feeling in comparison to Tuesday? Was it tougher? Because we did it slightly different.
It was.
Yeah. Oh, you were here Tuesday, were you? Tuesday. Yeah.
Yeah, I was.
Sorry. There you go. I found it really tough today.
Yep.
I don't know if it was a week caught up with me, but let's take our photo. Trouble. It was actually.
I had trouble finding a time to drink.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah,
it was like really full on, which is fantastic. Let's take our photo. It's all right. We'll drink now, right? Oh, cheers. 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. All right. Yeah, that was insanely tough compared to, like, I don't know if it was the end of the week kind of feeling. But, yeah, so if you didn't join Tuesday, that's fine because today was better. Okay? So if you're not in a rush, lay yourself down. I'll put a cool-down song on. All right. Here we go. All right. Oh, that's noisy. Is that me? All right, here we go. Where's Anthony when you need him to get the song, right?
Sorry, that was me. I was crushing a water bottle.
Okay. I thought you'd broken the chair or something. Your fancy place. I'm sure you're okay.
Eva, I have to duck out. Thank you very much.
All right, see you, Michael.
See you tomorrow.
Well, good. Okay, team. Keep stretching it out. Now I need to go and do 45 calories of star jumps or something, Sarah. You really blitzed it there on that count. Well done. Smashed it. I saw yours. Well done. So good effort. All right, team. I'm going to sign off and I'm going to see you hopefully tomorrow or Sunday. This whole week, remember, is our final week at the times we're at. It's going to move forward to 12:30, okay, and 7 a.m. So 12:30s and a 7 a.m. because of daylight saving in Australia. So thanks again for coming and I will see you tomorrow. Sarah, see you later. Marsha, see ya. Have a good day. And if there's any exercises you want to do, anything specific, let me know for tomorrow. I can design it to suit you as well. Although you have a million options because I give you too many options, like a fitness menu. All right. Smorgasbord of exercises. Okay, team. I shall see you. Thanks for coming. Signing off in 3, 2, 1.